Hi guys, how you doing? Let's get ready to play some Resident Evil 3, the demo. Okay, let's do it. Story mode. Okay. See, this new plague is spreading at a terrifying rate, embedding itself in the corpses of all the shambled streets. Jill has encountered it. Well, we didn't that. Well, there's Jill.
Hey, Captain. This fine young lady could use our help.
Carlos, you didn't even think to ask fine young lady her name? She is an elite operative of RPD, Special Tactics and Rescue Service. Her name is something Valentine.
It's Jill.
Nice to meet you, Jill. I am UBCS platoon leader Mikhail Viktor. My team was sent here to rescue civilians.
Right. How's that going for you?
The city is completely cut off, isolated. Most of the 100,000 civilians will wind up dead. Correction, undead. My platoon has suffered serious losses. Just keeping them alive is more than I can manage.
Well, you can thank your corporate overlords for that.
Yes. Well, we are doing all we can. If we can get this subway train moving, we can evacuate some survivors. But we need help. My men cannot do this alone.
All right. I'm in. But I am on their side, not yours.
Oh, hey. It's cool. We all want the same thing.
Thank you, Jill.
All right, Super Cop. Here you go. We can use this to stay in contact.
I know what a radio is.
First things first.
Okay, cool.
We need to get you geared up. Head up to street level. You'll find supplies there.
All right.
I love it. This is your Terminator movie. Awesome. Alright, ready level 3. Advertise itself. Big E? Yeah? Tyrant of the Deep. Oh, sweet. Okay, I'm good. Where we going? The door. Oh, okay. Okay, can't go that way, so I'll try the other way.
Shit, Captain. They really took a chunk out of you.
Oh, save.
Nothing that I could miss.
Ammunition, guys. Okay, what's that? Nah. Well, what's that? Sweet. My hammer. Well, with. You can pause that with your ledger.
side yet?
Working on it. So what's the plan?
The old tank's got me clearing the tracks. You mind getting the subway infrastructure back online?
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power. I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main road.
Copy that. Let's do this fast.
Yay! Abs! Some items can be combined. Okay, cool. I remember my attribute who combined that with. Ah. Yay! Can I combine these? Let's see. Sweet ammo. So. Yeah, cool clock. Oh, no, good there. Yeah. Okay, now about Ed. Ed.
More survivors. We've got to get that train moving.
Zombie. Headshot. Headshot. One in the head, one in the chest. Cool. You get up, good. Load in. None of that bullet sponges.
Carlos, I've reached the main avenue. Which way do I go?
See a big transmission tower? That's the substation. You'll have to circle around through an alley to your right to get there.
You mean the alley that's on fire?
Maybe. Surely a tall drink of water like yourself can put out a few flames.
Fuck you.
Cool.
Gotta put this out.
Another knife. Try the. Alright then. What? I'll find something to put out with. Yeah. You die down. Oh no! Powder, cool. Combine! Sweet. Have to look at it. Yeah, bonkers. Sweet. Oh, this is an inventory spot. I bet the zombies for this job, you know. No, get off there. Bit my zombie. I say, get down. Kill the other one. Okay. Oh, maybe you bumped to them. Oh, I didn't do that place. Shot. Oh, miss. Stop being so wobbly. Thank you. No. If nothing else, you've got a... Mega Herb. What else now? I'll kill them too. Nowhere. Combination? Yeah, okay. Well guys, I'm thinking we'll leave it here. I'll catch up next time. Hope you enjoy this short trip into the world of Resident Evil. So well guys, hope you had a great time watching it short but sweet, and I shall see you all next time. Have a great time. Ciao. We'll be right back.